got on. She got on her roll. She got on her roll. I got on my roll in Crocs. Who y'all think copycat her? Who y'all think the copycat her? Which one? These foundations. Because, yeah, the only copycat is that. The only one that's not being a copycat is that one. So, yeah. Okay, y'all, I didn't come back yesterday to talk to y'all. But look who we at. Quick. Okay. Uh-oh. All right, Daddy has to help y'all. Okay, so yeah, I wanted to cook some steak tomorrow, but yeah, it's looking like a no. It's looking like a hard no. Like, or go to the one by my house, because this ain't it. Yeah, I came here for this. Come on, it's not even giving. Let's go. Put that back, Calvin. Let's go. Let me get us some sausage and some eggs. I forgot some sausage and eggs. I mean, yeah, some eggs. Calvin! Baby Calvin! Yeah. be a shy. But yeah, I'm returning this here. Hasta la vista, baby. It was good while it lasted. So yeah, we at FedEx. And I'll talk to y'all in a minute so I can put this over here. Y'all, he being so bad. Put it back. Put it back. Okay, see you later. Bye bye. Bye, Calvin. I'm going to get Callie. Y'all, he being so bad. Okay, y'all. So, y'all know I be drinking these. And this, no, no, I'm trying to stop. So, I'm going to be trying these. Yeah. Hopefully, it's not bad. We're going to see. Because I really need to find something and replace of Red Bulls. If you know something that I could take this, like, you know, not harmful, let me know. And it, I see they got VA. I wonder, like, how them taste. I got to start finding stuff that's more healthy for me to, you know, consume. Because obviously Red Bulls aren't good. So, yeah, we finna go make us some breakfast at home. That's what we about to go do. But anyway, in the meantime, between time. Y'all look so crazy right now. It is Friday. And we are out and about, me and baby Calvin. It's about to be time to go get Kelly. I might as well grab her and take my husband's stuff to his shop. I think that's what I'm gonna do. But honestly, I got to use the bathroom. I gotta be so bad. If I could just make it to get Cali, then go to my husband's shop to basically take this stuff that I had to pick up for him, take that, and then finish doing what I need to do. I was able to clean out my car, wash it. Honestly, it didn't really need washing. I don't be really too much caring about washing my car like that, but on the outside, but in the inside, when my keys be messing up, you had no choice but to wash your car and then get a vacuum, because they won't let you vacuum your car out without getting it washed. So, I mean, they want you to vacuum out without getting washed. I said, you're right. So, I basically had to wash my car so that I could vacuum all the cereal my son crunched. Like, y'all, my seats look so bad. I need to get my car detailed. Like, if I want something for Valentine's Day, it's that. Wink, wink. It's that. I want my car detailed back to how it was. You know? Y'all look rough, though. Y'all see this hair? I'm thinking about cutting my hair for real. Like, right here or something. Like, I don't know. I just want to cut all of this off. I don't know. I was just in the mood to cut. And then I'm about to be 35 this year, so I'm like, just wanted something different, new, fresh start or something. Like, cause yeah, out with the old, in with the new. I got like 3 stops to make before I head back home. Try to do something to my hair for later on tonight, because yeah, and put these press on nails on, cause yeah, y'all. Brow, you know, do my little brow and stuff like that. I'm gonna come back looking good, looking A1. I just gotta get it together, you know, gotta get it together. So yeah, we out and about, running some errands, almost finished running some errands. So yeah, I guess I will talk to y'all in a little bit, because y'all, my, I look so crazy out here. I'm glad nobody ain't. If they see me and they know me, I don't care. Like, your girl still got her. I still got my edges. I still look good. Makeup or no makeup. Wig, no wig. I still look good. I was cut never. You know? something happened, look like a fire or something, because you know when I got on the east, I mean on the highway, I'm like looking back like, what that is, some fire or something. I don't know, but this is crazy. I'm like, hey, I'm like kind of freaking out because I'm like, I'm the only one on the highway. Say no more, push it to the limit, push it in. I'm just playing y'all, but anyway, I'm finna get off right here because I'm about to go to my home. But which I can see back there, what I'm saying, like, it's no cars. Literally, it's gonna be so much traffic after that, after they fix whatever is going on back there, child. I don't know. I cook spaghetti, Callie. I make spaghetti. Anyway, y'all, I gotta go to the store first. And I gotta do my hair. Yeah. Hey, sir. What y'all doing? Acting good. Girl, me and Bad trying to find me something to wear for later on.
Hey, Callie.
Hey, sir. You look like these little kids, child. Me and Bad just had to leave from making running errands for my husband.
I thought that's why he put you to work.
I'm like, I need to find me something to wear tonight.
I know, right now.
So when I'm calling. In the mess. I was just saying on my blog. I was just saying on my blog. I hope nobody don't see me because, baby, I got to put a wig on tonight. Bye, sis. Y'all, we just seen my sister. I should have put her on the vlog. We're going over here. If I find some coins, then y'all can ride that, but you gotta be a good girl. Okay? You gotta be a big girl.
Use the right two lanes to turn right on North Henry Boulevard.
Bruh, why would they do all that? But anyway, y'all, I just wanna come show y'all how I look. I look real cute. I'm gonna be copyright, so I ain't gonna, you know, vlog and physically talk to y'all, but. Y'all, I gotta get me a car thing, but I'm trying to follow directions, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get in there or whatever. Okay, bye. Thank you. What's up, y'all? So it is Wednesday, the last day. The last Wednesday in January. And it's Jaleesa's birthday. And she's 16. Yeah, she's 16. Well, my teeth look. I'm like how my teeth look yellow. I'm not feeling it. Or whatever, but they really not. But anyway, that's neither here or there. But y'all, it's Jaleesa's sweet 16 birthday. And I am taking Kelly right now to her speech therapy appointment. I'm trying to make sure I can see y'all. So yeah, this is what we about to do, and then probably go grab her a few more things. I had got some stuff last night, but a few more things or whatever. Let me tell y'all something. I really want to put some lip gloss on right now though, because I really feel like my lips look crazy. Okay, so I feel a little bit bitter that I have lip gloss on, but yeah, I got my hair is a mess. I have a cold. It's kind of going away or whatever. You know, I'm gonna take my medicine and try to rest. But y'all, Jaleesa is 16. I have a 16-year-old. Oh my god, I'm grown. I'm really grown. Like, I'm a grown woman out here with three kids and a husband. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. But I wanted to say this to y'all. Like, have y'all ever thought about doing what your kids want to do, actually want to do for their birthday, and not what you want to do, and not what you want to show for social media? Because I feel like a lot of parents go out their way spending all this money. Although I'm not saying like don't do it, but like I wouldn't recommend it, because like, what if they don't enjoy it? That might not be something they enjoy. You know what I'm saying? So. Like, my child, basically, let's put it like this. Like, Jaleesa, all my kids, they're simple. They don't really be like, oh, I want an extravagant party, or I want this and that. And it's nothing wrong. Don't get me wrong. It's nothing wrong doing that. But I'm just saying, like, why do all of that? And then, you know what I'm saying, people don't come. Like, I just learned a long time ago to do stuff. Like, I really wanted to take her out of town this year, but that didn't work out. But maybe next year, you know what I'm saying? I really just wanted to take her out of town or whatever, do something that she maybe like out of town or whatever. But she like real simple. Like, she like karaoke and stuff like that. So we're trying to find some karaoke places, but they kind of like for adults. But I'm going to probably like do something at the house karaoke. I don't really know yet. But she likes skating. Hold him. She likes skating and she like bowling. So and karaoke. So you know, and she likes the circus, but y'all can't take her to the circus
because
the circus is not until March. So well, it's one that's in February and then one that's in March. But we can't take her right now because it's not here yet. So there's nothing to do about that. So, yeah. But I feel like people should do what their kids want to do and what their kids enjoy, not what you want to do for your kid. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's nice and all. But sometimes take time out and ask your kids what they want to do for their birthday or their special day or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Instead of, because you could be saving money that can help you out. But, you know, to each his own. But anyway, that's what we about to do. And I hate that I look a mess. I look just like I sound, which is okay. But you know, it's raining and stuff out here, so I'm gonna let y'all get back to what y'all be doing. Let me get back to what I'm doing, and we're gonna call y'all back a little later if I don't forget. Y'all, I've been horrible with vlogging, I'm not gonna lie, because just life has been life, and I haven't had time to pick up the camera. Like, I don't know, like, it's just, you know, if you know, you know, if you don't, you don't. But I'll talk to y'all later. It's my child in the back trying to vlog, and I wish you please just be quiet. But anyway, yeah, bye y'all, see y'all later. Okay y'all, so I'm in here, get in Jaleesa cupcakes. I'm about to get her a cake made, so Let me see. Because she likes strawberries.
I need to put some strawberries on it.
I'm not sure I get a real feeling. I'm gonna get this and put strawberries on it, I think.
Instead of getting cupcakes, this one I'm gonna do. You might like this one. And this one's really cute.
And we're gonna add some strawberries on top.
I'm the type of mom that likes to, like,
you feel me,
go above and beyond. Like, girl, you're doing too much. Well, let me order her cake and I will talk to y'all in a minute. Okay, y'all, so I'm so tired of looking like this, but whatever, like, you know, it is what it is, you know. Cause once I throw a wig on and some brows and some lashes on, it's gonna be giving. And at least I ain't bald headed. Somebody said that. Okay, at least I ain't bald headed, but yeah. Whatever, I guess. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm not feeling doing class today. But I'm gonna do it cause. I haven't did my class on a Wednesday in a minute, but after next Wednesday, that'll be my last time doing a Wednesday, doing a weekday class. I'm gonna have to start doing weekends, cause yeah. But I'm gonna still have my Sunday class. It's just Wednesday. It's not. It's just not. It's, you know, before all these kids, it was a little, it was cool and stuff like that. But now I have a lot more on my plate, so it's kind of like. It's my passion, but I can't, like, it's like a lot, you know what I'm saying? Especially, like, as far as, like, the main thing is a babysitter. Like, we have nobody to keep the kids, so that's the main thing, nobody to watch our kids, so that's like the main reason. Or whatever, you know, I probably could drop them off to my niece, but she, one of them lives far, and then the other one, she, I don't feel like she's gonna watch them. She's probably not gonna be paying attention to them. And I have a small baby. Nah, he's not small, but he's small. He get into stuff, so yeah, he have to be watched. You know what I'm saying? So it's it. Mama gotta do what I gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Everybody else, they ain't really got no kids like that. One person got a kid, but everybody else ain't got no kids. So they could just do that class whenever they want to and blah, blah, blah. You know, you feel me? Like, they could just, or like their kids older or whatever, but, you know, it must be nice. I wish. But, anyways, I probably will vlog a little bit. When I get to class, just, you know, show y'all a little something we do. Hopefully I remember to pick up my camera, because like I said, previous videos that I made, I be kind of all into teaching, so I be, you know, focused on that. I don't really be focused on picking up my camera unless I am recording them, do something so that I can make a reel or edit, you know, put a video together or whatever. But you know, so maybe I can remember it. But anyway, y'all, I will talk to y'all in a little bit. Y'all, we went home. After we talked to y'all, me and the kids, we went home and went to sleep. Got a little food, went home and went to sleep. I was tired. You hear me? Like, I had to find something for energy. I found something for energy, but I don't know if I... It's not as good, so I don't really want to drink it every day. But you just add it to water and shake it up and go about your day. I'm probably about to drink it now. Maybe, but I really don't like the taste of it. It's like cherry slushy. It's not bad, but it just tastes funny. And I don't know how to feel about it. But yeah. Alright, y'all. No talking. I'll see y'all. Don't get me, y'all. Don't kill me. but I did not get any footage of class. And when I tell you, everybody did the damn thing in there. They did the damn thing in there. You hear me? And I didn't even get no footage. Next week, I gotta make it my thing to get them. So like, when I see them do a move good, I'm gonna tell them to stop. And like, cause I don't be wanting to do it over and over and over. Cause I'm like, girl, I'm tired. I ain't doing this move over no more. But I'm about to like say, I'll do it one more time and then do it for a camera. Because, you know, I just be forgetting. And Shire, stop and get. I think he'll be good with some juice. Yeah, I think my baby will be good with juice. I don't feel like getting no milk. And plus, I was supposed to get some milk when I was at the store earlier and I forgot. But yeah, I'm not doing it. I don't feel like it. I honestly don't feel like stopping. My body is mad at me. But I feel really good about class. Class is really good today. Like, it was really freaking good. And I hope everybody know that they did good. And, you know, but I'm on the way home. And we about to sing happy birthday. Like I told y'all, look at the police. I told y'all I was going to do a little something about a little cake for a sing happy birthday. Because, y'all, Jaleesa, she do not eat no cake. She like fruit. So I should have got like a fruit cake, but she would have ate the fruit, not the cake, if you get what I'm saying. Like me, I don't like icing, but I eat the cake, the inside of the cake. You know, I'm not going to eat the icing. So, yeah, my kids are all, you know, pretty much different in their own way, like their mom. But I don't know. Like, I probably could have got a cookie cake. She probably did. That's probably what I should have gotten, a cookie cake. I didn't think about that, but, yeah, I'm going to cancel the cake and get a cookie cake. I want to like get two of them because them cakes don't be that big. So like, if I get a big one, I'm gonna call and see first, because we might do a cookie cake for our birthday. As parents need to get and do things that our kids enjoy, not the things that we enjoy, like Disney World. I know they like Disney World. Anybody got like Disney World, but me, bitch, I don't want to go to Disney World. But my kids gonna be scared to get on stuff. You feel what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna want to do it, but they ain't gonna want to go. So, yeah, Callie, she live interest, so she might like it. But Jaleesa, she's scary. She ain't going to want to get on no roller coaster, y'all. But that's neither here nor there. I'm going off topic. But I will say, I will let y'all know what's going on as far as, like, her birthday plans and stuff like that. So, I'll talk to y'all a little later. I'll come back once we, you know, say her birthday and stuff like that. So, yeah.